something's up with Father.
Well, you told him about the baby and he didn't object.
Something's up with the family. He didn't say as much. He hasn't said anything, but he's been testing me. If he wins this election, and he probably will, he's going to have to divest the company. So he's been testing to see who's going to take charge, if any of us. Because he's also got to be thinking about hiring somebody from the outside.
Oh, Adam, I doubt that.
Oh, it's possible. I remember a case in law school. A man divested to his four kids. They ran that company into the ground, and he ended up suing them. It was ugly on both sides.
Well, if I know Blake, I'm sure he'll give all three of you his vote of confidence. It's all family. I mean, you're all equal.
Well, we're family. But some of us are obviously a little more equal than others. Stephen's practically running Denver-Carrington as we speak. He's using Father's office, isn't he?
Well, I'm in charge of the confidential files. I just won't let Stephen in. How about that?
It's not funny, Dana. Stephen's not the same. It's an edge to him now.
Well, he's a little preoccupied with his football team.
I'm not talking about football. He killed Matthew Blaisdell. A man who kills another man is someone to watch out for. Someone dangerous. Even if he is your brother.